Brewers are going head-to-head in the battle for the world's best beers. A huge contingent is vying for top drop at the Australian International Beer Awards at the showgrounds. Dougal Beattie went along.
Bright gold, red to dark brown and all the colours in between, the best beers in the world were back on show.
This is the biggest judging panel we've ever brought together. We've got 75 judges sitting across 15 panels.
The Australian International Beer Awards is the largest global competition of its kind for both draft and packaged beer. There's more than 2,800 entries across 24 different categories, ranging from pale ale, pilsner and stout. That equates to more than 1,000 kegs, although the tastings are blind.
The first thing that we do is just look at the colour, the clarity, the foam, and assess it based on what we know that this beer should be.
Each judge will sip up to 60 beers a day over 4 days of testing, consuming up to 3 litres each.
It takes a lot of practice to maintain your stamina and not get sensory overload.
And when a gold medal is awarded, there's a familiar sound. For the first time in 4 years, international judges have been welcomed back after COVID, all happy to be back on Australian soil.
Which country brews the best beers?
I guess, that's super difficult because good beer should be highly drinkable.
There's still another 2 days of judging to get through before the winners are crowned next Thursday. The victors celebrating with, you guessed it, more beer. Dougal Beattie, Nine News.